a true pleasure for me to welcome you on behalf of Analytica Think Tank on the final event 2005, it has influenced policy making processes in the country and in the wider region. Analytica currently is active in 4 programs, successfully implementing over 40 projects. At the end, I would like to thank all the people that made this event possible, and I wish you all a fruitful discussion. Now, I have the pleasure to give the floor to the Ambassador of Sweden, Her Excellency, Ms. Kristin Forsgren-Bengtsson. Please, welcome.
Thank you so much. And thank you, confidence building measures between Greece and North Macedonia. What is new this year is, of course, the materialization of the Prespa agreement.